Now let's use that robot to get us to the strong room. Lead the way, tough guy.
All right, baby.
I'll have Sonya give it a blast.
Our target is to the southwest, but we may have to do some wind.
Let them do it. Okay. Deacon looks like he's wearing a sand suit. Yeah, he kind of does. He also kind of reminds me of the lead singer of The Killers right now, Mr. Brandon Flowers. I mean, I don't really trust anyone in the whole level look, but... You know what? Deacon, master of disguise, you pull it off well. Alright, let's take this Milet with us. No, let's don't. Let's take it to me. Alright. Alright, so... Oh, canister. Nice. Okay, so apparently I am to... Oh. Oh, hello. Hey, baby. Alright. Okay. Hold the phone, Mary Jo. Straight headshots. Here we go. Ah! And again. Please? Ah! Fire quicker, please. And more accurately. Dead. Brilliant. There you go. There you go. Beautifully done, guys. Oh, God. Oh, not my alert eggs. Don't give me my alert eggs. I thought you said this quest would be fun. Oh, hello. There you go. Alright, buddy. Alright, buddy. Right, I'll wait to the end. Don't worry about it, Darkness. I got this. This, Pookie, this is Darkness's stream right now. Darkness has given me this quest. They found me this quest, and therefore, I'm now doing it for Darkness. So, yeah. We are afraid. Oh, God, it's the Razor guy. Let's shoot the leg. Yeah, let's go back. Leg shield. There you go. Crit that leg. Oh, God. Oh, God, guys. Take the wheel. Take the wheel, fellas. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my... Oh, God, dying. Okay. God damn it. All right, stim packs. We've lost them, didn't we? Yes, we do. Get me out of here. I'm also very rad right now. I've got all the rats. Alright, we're going to use a rat X and a rat away, because we do get a lot of those, it seems. Alright, thank you for the autosave game. Alright, let's move on. Alright, here we go. Boom.
We need Sonya here.
Got it.
Sonya, go do it. You get a minigun, so worth. Alright, that is so worth. Boom! Oh, Sonya. Sonya. Sonya Blade. Oh, it's a Milo King! Oh, no! Oh, I'm saving. I don't care. It's all good starts. Quite right, man. It is all good. It is all good. I appreciate you two being here today, by the way. We've had quite a lot of viewers this week for Fallout, so thank you for joining me today. Much appreciated. I love it when people come to join me, even if it is just like a quiet day and there's only like a couple of people. It's, you know, it's better than nothing. And I much appreciate it that two of my very good followers and very good friends are here with me today. So thank you. Thank you to both of you. Hopefully, more will come. But until then, it's going to be you two. So, oh my Lord. Yeah, thank you for joining me. Okay, Deacon, you're in. You know, I'm just going to let these two losers do it. Alright, go on. You guys take it. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. He's coming. My leg king, everybody. Oh, got it. Oh, Deacon, I'm so sorry. Oh, God. Oh, God. You know what, guys? Go. No, don't kill me. That was really close.
Oh, get out of there, Roy. Roy, please! Oh,
Roy, please don't be dead. Roy, there you go. Oh, we're dead. God damn it. Darkness, I'm not enjoying this quest! That's not your fault, though. That is not your fault. Use bullets. I don't want to use bullets, but I will use bullets just for you. Alright, here we go. Deliver. Let's use deliver. Here we go. Alright, Milo King, where are you? You big bugger. Can we get a sneak attack here? Do you know we're here? Let's find out. Yeah, you do. Alright. Critical strike on my alert king. Alright, we are not going to get trapped this time. Oh, that's going to hurt. Oh, okay, we're out of here. Guys, take the wheel. Take the wheel, fellas. Take the wheel. It's all you. It's all you. Yeah. Use bullets. Prime advice from my followers. Use bullets. I mean, is there anything wrong with using lasers? Like, I don't know. I guess bullets do more. When should I use... Oh, my God. When should I use lasers, then? Why am I using bullets? Why is that a better choice against these guys? Combat shotgun or something is good. Something is also good. Quite right. Alright, headshot. Headshot's Malloy. Let's do it. God damn it. I just get a lot of damage perks when it comes to pistols, so that's why I tend to use them. Oh, it's on the ground. It's on the ground. It's on the ground. We got this. Oh, God.
If I met you, I'd go whole days without massacring a bunch of things. Honest.
That was real close. Pookie, you're quite right. Oh, God. Am I overweight? Is that Beaker seriously put me overweight? That is hilarious. All right. No Beaker for us. Oh, God. I'm not going to be able to carry this minigun out of here when I get it. Alright, that was stupidly difficult. Let's see if we can backtrack and blast another path. Wait, backtrack? Are you saying that this isn't the route? Oh, it's power armor. Does it have a fusion core? It doesn't have a fusion core, does it? Lasers are for super mutants. Alright, okay. I bet this doesn't have a fusion core, does it? No, it doesn't! Ah, that's really annoying. You know what? We're just gonna walk real slowly. Can we jump? We can. Okay. Save. God damn it. Okay, we're saving. We're saving. I'm also keeping this armor. I'm keeping this power armor, guys. I don't care what anyone says. I don't care if anyone is really frustrated that I'm walking really slowly. We're keeping this power armor. Do we have a light? No, of course we don't, because we don't have any fusion armor, fusion cells or anything like that. Alright. Okay. This way? No, it's this way. Oh! Wait! I see it! I see a fusion core! Guys, get excited. We're about to armor up, guys. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Gimme. I want it. I want it. How do I get there? What's the route? Can I hardcore parkour up here? Please. Please. Give me. Fusion core hype. No, yeah, this mission just got a whole load better, man. You did it. You did it. You've turned it. You've turned it around. This mission just got a hell of a lot better now that there's a fusion core and a set of good power armor. Darkness, I love you. I mean, Darkness, I always loved you, but now I, like, super love you, which is, like, the next level of love. So, congratulations on attaining such a high level of love. Oh, power armor. We did it, guys! Okay, good, I'm happy. I mean, I want the minigun, but I'm happy. Alright. Oh, God. Now the problem is I don't have a light. Have I gone too far here? I feel like I've gone too far. Where do I go now? Map. I need a map. I need map. Oh, wait, no. I was supposed to stay down here, I think? But I was just supposed to turn another way? Oh, God. Why am I keep losing health? That's really annoying. Aid. Stim packs. Do I have any stim packs? I do. I do indeed. Boop. There we go. And you still get the minigun. I certainly do. Hopefully, anyway. Here we go.
We need to get through here, man.
Sonya! Sonya Blade! Do your Hadouken. Use a pipe rifle or something. I don't want to use pipe guns. Oh, fine. Fine, I'll use a pipe gun. See, look, this is your quest right now, so I'll use whatever you say. Okay, I do have a combat shotgun. Do you like that? Do you like combat shotguns? Alright, we'll use a combat shotgun. Alright, here we go. Here we go. What's in here? Anything? Okay. Alright, sneaky sneaks. Not that we can be sneaky in power armor, but sneaky sneaks. Adjustable wrench. Brilliant. All the big loot. Oh, God. Oh, for God's sake.
What the hell was that?
What the hell was that? It is our imminent doom. Any mines? Pulse mine? No, that's for robots. Let's freeze it. Oh god. You know what, guys? You take it. You take it. Take the wheel. I mean, oh god, we're dead. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh, big money. Oh, gosh, please. Oh, now we missed. Oh, there you go. Cryo mine activate. No. Oh, this gun is actually pretty good. Okay, good. Please reload quickly. Oh, God. You're right in front of me. Please don't kill me. Oh, you're killing me. You are killing me. You are killing me, and I am missing every shot. I am brilliant at this game. Oh, a freezing walking cane. That sounds fantastic. Oh, seriously? Oh, that is cool. Oh, man. Let's take a look at that, baby. Freezing walking cane. Oh, I love it. Oh, I absolutely love it. Ha, see? They call me the governor. And I walk around with a freezing walking cane. La-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, very nice. Very nice. I see a shotgun like that and instantly it looks like Aliens Colonial Wars. It does, doesn't it? Yeah, you're quite right. Quite right. I mean, normally when you look at shotguns, you usually think of the old kind of double barrel sawn off kind of dealio. But in games like this, and in GTA as well, you have like the combat shotguns, and this is what you get. This is what you get. It's good. It's good. I mean, the annoying thing about shotguns is that they take so long to reload. But with combat shotguns, it's all in one. So yeah, we're grateful for having this one, thankfully. Oh God, so many Myalurks. Guys, do more damage. Do more damage, please. Alright, is this one dead? Yeah, that one's dead. Alright. Oh god, Eddie's doing some great damage here. Something... Oh, okay. I'll kill the little ones, guys. Don't worry about it. I'll kill the little ones. You guys got the big ones. You got it? Oh god, look at this. No, not torso. I mean, it won't do much damage, but it will do something. There you go. Oh god, 37 shotgun shells left. I used to use a shotgun all the time in Fallout 3. I'm not quite sure how, considering that ammo is sometimes scarce, but hey. Okay. Alright. So you want me to level up strength, don't you, Darkness? Is there something else that you'd rather see me... get? Like... Is there anything else that's actually important? Scrapper. You can salvage rare components like circuitry, nuclear material, and fiber optics when scrapping weapons and armor. Items with favored components are highlighted. Nice. Science. I do like science. Oh, God. I want to do science. Oh, can I do science? Good chip damage. Yeah, exactly. It was. I mean, the unfortunate thing is I lost a lot of ammo, but it'll be fine. Oh, Darkness. Please, let me do science. Nuke ulcer pious. Piasis. What? What does that mean? God, you want me to do this, don't you? Thanks to practice and conditioning, heavy guns do 20% more damage. Fine, okay. Fine, we'll do it. I'm not quite... I don't know. I trust you. I do trust you. We've done it. We're going with strength. Oh, God, everyone's dying. Are we good? Bobby, you fell over, you big idiot. Bobby, get up. Alright, let's do this. Good work, team. Good work, everybody. My alert meat for all. Delicious my alert meat for all. Alright, let's do this. Whew. Okay, so, I mean, I'm glad that It's in Intel. Okay. Intel? Where is Intel? I forgot where Intel is. Do I have Intel? I don't even know what I'm looking for right now. Nope, no idea. Nuclear physics! Okay, it's an intelligence, right, apologies. Nuclear physics, okay. Alright.
Mel?
I will look at that next time I level up. What does nuclear physics do? What's that perk do? I can't remember what it does. In fact, I can just check it, can't I? I can just check it. You say it's an intelligence. Nuclear physics. Nuclear physician. Learn to split the atom and command it. Radiation weapons do 50% more damage than fusion cores. Oh, fusion cores last an extra 25% longer. Oh. I like that. I like that a lot. But that, again, seems to be, like, in the future. In the much distant future. Oh god, I don't see a thing. Alright. Okay. Okay, so we broke through here. We broke through to the subway. It looks like we're on our way to Diamond City still. Oh, Monkey Man! Oh, no, oh, that's a ghoul. Is that gonna... Oh yeah, ghouls, get the ghouls, guys. You know what, guys, you take them. I don't need the experience. You guys take them. You guys kind of thin the herd for me. I'll kill anyone else. There you are, I'll help. There you go. Take that, guys. Oh, there's a Reaver, guys. There's a Reaver. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. Okay, guys, you're not doing great. Although, Bobby, you are tanking like a... Oh, a Gordon. Boom! Give me more headshots. He's right in front of the shotgun. He's effectively sucking on the end of the shotgun, and yet I miss so many shots. Amazing. I love this game sometimes. It's so nice to me. Fusion cells, very nice.
Let's see if they left anything useful for us.
Exactly. What do we have? Fusion cells, Bobby. Very nice. Bobby, please. I want the fusion cells. Bottle caps, very good. What else do we have? Yeah, we'll take a bit of that. We'll take a single bottle cap. There you go. Who says I'm not good at looting? I'm taking a single bottle cap. You know what? I'm even taking the toy rocket ship, because why the hell not? Alright. Ding dong. Right, what do we have in here? Anything good? Have I been here? I feel like I've been here before. Alright, see, this will give us a bit of free experience. This will give us a bit of free experience. Let's do it. What do we get?
That's it.
Bobby pin. Brilliant. Deacon admires you. Of course you do. I'm the best. Pack of cigarettes? Why not? Oh, what have you... Oh, hello! Could have warned me. Yep. I don't see his hay over here. I don't see that as adequate kind of, warning. Oh, I just got an achievement for killing 300 creatures. That's hilarious. Bobby, what are you doing? Wow. Brilliant. Okay. Okay. We're good. We're moving on. We are moving on. The heist of the century. Squirrel on a stick. Nope. Anything more around here? Oh, God, hello. God, ghouls everywhere. Jesus Christ. Don't slap me. How can you miss a 71% chance? Seriously. I mean, I do understand percentages and probability. I do get it. I know that 71 isn't 100. But the amount of times that I miss 71%, you know, it's frightening. I feel like I should be hitting 71% more often than I do. And yet, I just seem to miss it all the time. There you go. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, ghouls. Jesus Christ. This quest has been a quest and a half. Let's just say that. Oh, we like the flip lighters. Port a diner. That cheesecake looks delicious. Can I have that cheesecake? Is that cheesecake? No, give me cheesecake! Ah! Okay, fine. bubble gum, plastic pumpkin, lock a door, nothing. Anything in here, anything in there? Nope, 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 nothing. Where is all my loot? Alright, okay, where are we going? Oh god, it's so dark. It's so dark. Are we going up here? It's so dark. I need to do something about it. Is there anything that has, like... Is there anything I can use that can, like, shine, like, a light? God. I need a helmet. I need an actual helmet. Do I have a helmet here? No. Why don't I have a helmet? Does it stay on the body or something? Something must give me light here. Like, do I have a mining helmet? Yes, mining helmet. That might give me a light. I don't really want to be turning up my gamma, so please, some kind of light. No? Fine. Okay. Alright, we'll deal with it. I don't even know where we're going. Are we going through here? Oh god, it's so dark. Is it over here? I mean, this looks promising. This looks promising. Boom!
Over here. Alright.
Sonya, do it. You passed it by the pie. By the pie? Okay. Oh, what, the cheesecake thing? I mean, this looks like a fragile wall. Here we go. I mean, this looks like a good way to go. Oh, feral ghoul. Hello. Alright guys, take the wheel. In you go. Why are you just using a knife? Maybe that's all you need. Such a cool guy. You can just do it with a knife. Alright, this looks promising. Feral ghoul again. Okay, bring it. I'll take this one. Boom! Boom! Oh god, that took way too many shotgun shells. Bats, help me! Alright, beautiful. There was one by it. Really? What, there was a wall by it? A breakable wall? I mean, I don't know, this looks like the right way, but... I don't know. We'll explore this way anyway. We shall explore this route anyway. Alright. Oh god! Hello! And you know what? Gank him. Bloody gank him. There you go. Gank them all. Oh, that's a legendary. Alright, I'll take the legendary, guys. Here we go. No one run in front of this, please. Oh god, it mutated, like, instantly. It mutated instantly. Come on, here we go. I've run out of ammo. Brilliant. You got this, though. Guys, I got this. Let's use this. I want to use this gun. Oh, they've already killed it. Let me look at the legendary stuff. Bolstering simp right arm. Brilliant. Grants increasing energy and damage resistance to lower your health up to 35. Oh, man, that's pretty good. We'll take that. I want to use this gun at least once. Alright, here we go. Oh. 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 Oh, oh, Jackie boy. Oh, Jack Cabot, you're onto a winner here. I mean, I don't know why I'm wasting this on feral ghouls, but... Jesus Christ, that's beautiful. No, we're not going to waste gamma heals ghouls. Oh, okay. Oh, yes, I remember that. Yes, thank you. I remember that. Right, what do we use? We're back to laser pistol. I know you don't like it, but we're back to the laser pistol. And we're back to the laser pistol because we're running out of ammo for everything else. Alright. How do we do it?
Over here, Mel.
Here we go. Alright. Don't worry about it. Rats are... We can take some rats. Wait, it's the artifact. Oh god, where did you come from? Gotta make more sense to me, darkness. Don't know what that means. I mean, yes, that is the artifact girl. Yeah, that's the one that I got from Jackabot. But if that's what you mean, if that's what you mean, then indeed it is. It indeed is the artifact girl. Alright, why am I going in first, by the way? Don't like going in first. Alright, where the hell are we now? Oh. God, this has been a journey. I expected this quest to be just like a tiny little thing, but no, apparently it's Blazers are fine unless it's cramps. Oh god, okay. Well, I mean, there's probably going to be quite a few Myalurks, but... Again, we're using this because we got a lot of ammo for it. Oh! Oh god, more stalkers. Yeah, feral ghoul stalkers. Please die. You're right there, Roy! You're right next to his gnarled head! You know, you guys take it. I'm not very good at shooting, it seems, so you guys take it. Mel with his knife. You know, I'm just gonna explore. My magic scanner, fuse, steel. You know, that's pretty cool. I'm just gonna explore. You guys take the wheel. Oh god. Alright, fine. Fine. If you so badly want my attention, feral ghoul, I will kill you. There you go. There you go. There you go. I'll shoot you in your shoulder until you perish. bottle cap, nice. You can keep your baseball. Alright. Anything else around here? Aluminium can. We do like aluminium. We do like aluminium. Oh, Mel's dead. Yeah, Mel just died. Not legit died, but he's fallen over. Wow, Mel, you big loser. Alright, what have we got here? Enhanced targeting card? Free steel, don't mind if I do. Oh, ball caps. Okay, right. Are we going down here, I guess? Oh god, a lot of Mr. Handys are getting wrecked down here. I feel like I've missed something. Is there anything around here somewhere? No, if I could get another fusion core down here, that would be sensational. Jesus Christ.
Mel?
Sonya, over here! No problem. You lazy bugger. Come over here and blow this wall out for me. Blow this wall out for me, Sonya. Oh, very nice. Very nice, Sonja. Alright, what do we got? What do we got here? Are we going up here? Again, I can't see a thing. I can't see a thing. Yep. Is this not the right way? Is this the right way? Oh wait, is there a wall here? No, it told me to command. Okay, that's probably not the right way then. Although saying that, it has to be the right way. Okay. Wait. Around here? Okay, good, we found it. We found it. God damn it, it's so bad not having a light. I mean, I don't have a light because I currently don't have a helmet for this power armor. I think you get a light as standard with power armor helmets, but I don't have one, unfortunately. And normally I rely on my Pip-Boy light, but you can't use your Pip-Boy light whilst you're wearing power armor. So, yeah. Oh, God. Oh, my Lord. No. No. Good luck, guys. Oh. Okay, legendary Myalurk Hunter. Alright, let's get its attention. Let's get its attention. Alright, you said the lasers are good apart from against crabs. So we're going to switch to something else that I have lots of ammo for, which is a grand total of nothing. Which is great. Alright, we'll just use this. We'll just use this. It's garbage, but we'll just use it. Alright, Myalurk Hunter, where are you? Over here, guys. Yeah, we're not alone. And you're gonna deal with all of these. Oh god. Do I have any explosives? Not really. I mean, I could use a cryolator to try and freeze it. Can I try and freeze it? Let's try and freeze it. There you go. Get frozen. Get frozen. Basically, I'm May. That's who I am right now. I am May from Overwatch. Oh, God, I'm being eaten alive here. Food. Food, food, food. Vodka. That's not food. My alert meat. That'll do. That'll do. Yes, I will eat your own kind. Oh, God. Freeze it. Freeze it. Freeze it. Cry later. Oh, God. If we can just take out one. If we can take out one. Ah, I'm May from Overwatch and it feels amazing. Okay, we got one. Alright, okay, now we can use proper guns. Now we can use proper guns and nail it properly. Okay, let's use that stupid pistol that I don't like. What we're gonna. Oh, should we. We'll use this one. Got loads of ammo for this. Have you guys got this? Because if you have, then I'll just quite happily stay up here. If I accidentally shoot you guys, I apologize. Oh god, it's mutated. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Big shots right now. Oh god, look at that damage that doesn't exist. Oh, this is gonna be a tough one, boys. This one's gonna be a tough one. Oh god, I'm dying. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Stimpak. I'm just gonna hide behind here. You guys have fun. You guys have all the fun. Great. I need explosives. That's what I need. Do I have any explosives? No, I... Oh, plasma grenades. Here we go. Here we go. I don't know if plasma does well against these guys, but let's find out. Probably gonna kill all my teammates. Did that do anything? No, because it hid. Brilliant. Have another. Oh, that did something. That did something. That did something. That was money right there. Alright. 10mm is good, I know, but I don't have much of it, and I feel like I don't need to use it whilst I have all these companions here. I kind of want to leave the 10mm for when I'm alone and desperately need the help. Although saying that, it is getting a little shady right now. It's getting a little dodgy right now. Alright, if you guys can take this, that would be great. I should probably get rid of some of this radiation as well. Yeah, there you go. Alright, now I can fully heal. Alright, is he dead yet? Sorry, Mel. There you go. Alright, good. Did we do it? We did it. Oh, okay. Where'd it go? Wait, where'd it go? Where did it go? Guys, have I been gypped here? I feel like I've been gypped. I've been gypped out of my legendary. Save soon. I'm gonna save now. Where did it go? Ah, I'm so annoyed. My legendary is gone. Okay, fine. Apparently that happens in this game. Apparently things fall through the world. So, I made a new save. Accidentally. God damn it. That's fine. God damn it. Game, you owe me one legendary item. Alright, let's continue, shall we? Wait, was that even the right way to go? Oh my god, I'm so lost. Let's just take a look around here, see what's around. We're almost out of fusion core, which is hilarious. What's this? Oh, it's over here. Assassin's Knuckles. Oh my god. Oh wow. Assassin's Knuckles, ladies and gentlemen. I'm down with it. Okay. Is it this way? Let's go through here. I feel like it might be this way. It probably isn't, but we'll see. Please be this way. Please be this way. I mean, it's an exploration game. We're exploring, guys. We're exploring. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Guys, take the wheel. Yep. Oh, this is like the scumbaggiest run ever. I apologize. But you know what? My rule about games is get through it whatever way you can, you know. That's the way I play Dark Souls. That's the way I play this game. Get through it any way you can. And if I've got loads and loads of companions willing to help me out, then why shouldn't I, you know, ask them for help? Why shouldn't I rely on them? So, yeah. I'm dying. I'm dying. Guys, you're blocking me! Ah, companions! Worst idea ever. Alright. God, I heal so much. Seriously. I don't feel safe unless I'm healing, like, all the time. It's probably a bad thing, but... I don't know. I just don't feel safe. Alright. My alert, please. No, let's not. In fact, let's take the Mylock meat. God, I'm so glad you do get so many companions on this quest, because it has been an absolute storm from the start to the very end here. Alright. Are we there yet? Is this even the right place? I don't even think this is the right place. Oh, hello. Oh, tool chest. It doesn't help that I can't see a thing. I mean, a small part of me just wants to abandon this armor just so I can use the light. Fortune favors the bold. Oh, it certainly does, but seriously. We also deserve a nice easy time, and we ain't getting it. Is this the right place? We'll check the map. It's worth, though. It is worth. It is worth, guys. It is totes worth. No, it's not the right place. It's not the right place at all. The apparently this isn't the right place. Okay. We're about to run out of fusion core anyway, so it looks like we're going to be abandoning this armor. Are we close to the end, Darkness? Because I'd like to get out of this quest with the armor if I can. I mean, if I can't, then fair dues, but I'd like to if I can. Oh, God. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. I need to follow this map. Alright, so... it's past that generator room. Wait, so what, this way? Like, have I missed something here? Yeah, I have. I've gone completely the wrong way here. It's suggesting keep the armor and no idea. Brilliant. It's supposed to be my Wikipedia. Oh, I did go completely the wrong way. I am amazing. Right, okay. Anything in here? Surely there's something useful in here. No? Alright, fair enough. How do I get through this door?
We're getting really close. There's a brewery near our strong room. This has to be the basement of that
Right, the basement to the brewery.
Brewery, you say?
Yeah?
Hell, no.
Just kidding.
Right, are you gonna help me through this door? Okay. How do I get through this door? Mel? Door. How do I... Mel, look. Door. Do you see door? Mel, how do I... Mel, I'm saving. Told you, buy the pie. Kidding. God damn it, Darkness. God damn it. I mean, this looks like the right way to be. Like, this is, looks like the right place. So, how do I get through this door? Do I have to go back to open this door? Maybe there's some kind of power source. You know what? Let's just shine a light on it for a second. Right, here we go. I'm going to leave the armor here for a second. Oh god, I'm super heavy. Right. How do I open this door? What do we have here that could possibly open it? Anything at all. I mean, there is a lock thing there. Nothing. Oh, terminal. Oh, okay. That terminal could do it. Alright. Alright, we're going to go back in. It might be that terminal that Mel's working on. Alright, Mel, did you actually just check your... were you checking your Facebook on that terminal, or were you actually opening the door? No, you weren't. Okay. So what does this terminal do? Let's check this terminal. Security door control. Open. Brilliant. There you go. I'm amazing. Alright. Mag locks unlock. There we go. Alright. Any more for any more. What is in here? Oh, God. More crap. Alright. What is it? Oh, it's more ghouls. We don't mind ghouls. We don't mind ghouls. Ghouls are fine. We don't mind ghouls. Ghouls are fine. I'll take some pop shots. Boom! Take that! See, look. Even with, like, the perk... even though this pipe pistol is like really garbage, because I have two ranks in the pistol perk. Oh god, future glowing one. Forget everything I just said. Goodbye, everybody. Alright, I'll take on this guy. I can kill feral ghouls. Yeah. Oh god, we're in so much trouble. We are in so much trouble, ladies and gentlemen. We are in so much trouble. Did I save? I don't know if I saved. I'm pretty sure I didn't save. I'm going to save right here. Yeah. Putrid glowing ghoul, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, dear. Alright. Okay, Eddie. In you go, buddy. In you go. I mean, look, we're dealing with it. Alright, stay on the floor. Stay on the floor. Here we go. Big shot. Just chip away. Just chip away. It's garbage damage, I know. Oh, we've run out of fusion core. Brilliant. We've run out of fusion core. You know what? We've got to go for good guns. This is when I use the good guns. So let's get back with Deliverer. Hopefully this will do a bit more. Oh, God. Please. Okay. Oh, God. I've got no AP. Oh, God. Where did you go? Oh, God. Please kill it! Kill it! La da da! Oh my lord, that was That was terrifying. I love this game. I love this game. I legit love this game. Alright, so I'm out of fusion core now. I'm out of fusion core juice, unfortunately. So we're walking really, really slowly for the rest of the mission. Although, I kind of want to see what's in here, because there might be a fusion core. Let's do some hacking, boys. Let's do some hacking. What time is it, by the way? 27. Alright, okay. Tattoos. Oh, brilliant. I'm amazing. There you go, hacker extraordinaire. Please give me a power core, a fusion core, whatever they're called. Is that a fusion core? No, it's not. It's a dial. Brilliant. Are you going to give me no fusion cores? Game, I need them. I need fusion cores more than you'll ever know. No, I don't see any. Brilliant. Thank you, game. Thank you for being brilliant. Yes, we're walking this slowly now for the rest of the mission. Hope you don't mind, folks. Hope you don't mind. And for anyone else that has joined the stream, by the way, and is watching from the sidelines, I hope you don't mind either. I am walking very slowly. I apologize. I really want to get this armor out of this mission. But unfortunately, I'm not too lucky when it comes to accumulating fusion cores. If you are into streamers that can't find fusion cores, then please follow. Follow my stream, guys. Follow my stream, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. Moving on through. I feel like we're almost there. I feel like we're almost there. You are almost done, says the darkness. Oh, God. I feel like Wario carrying heavy shopping through treacle right now. Oh, my God. I feel like we're almost there as well, though, so that's good. What do we have? Coolant. Coolant is not fusion cores. Sonya, do you think? Sonya? Sonya? Please. Why aren't you blowing that up? Anyone?
Mel.
If Bobby's directions are correct, then I have my dad.
Game?
If Bobby's directions are correct, and I have my doubts, the strong room should be right through there.
Right.
If you had anything else you wanted to check out in this tunnel, I suggest you do that first.
No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm ready.
Ready.
You got it. Let's do this. Ready, Sonya?
All right. I'm saving right now, actually. That was probably a terrible time to save, but I'm doing it. All right. Okay. So, apparently, we have to kill... We have to get the minigun, meet with the gang in the strong room basement. All right, here we go, guys. Darkness, if you could tell me what I have to do next, that'd be great.
Bobby.
Great. Now my socks are wet.
Oh, lovely.
Well, guys, we're right under the Diamond City strong room.
Side with the other girl.
I'm sure this is the right place. I've been mapping it out, and I think Diamond
City. Okay,
City's
thank you. I'll meet with that other girl soon, I'm sure.
I don't have a doubt in my mind. How about a little trust for the boss?
I trust you! Wait, how do I reply to this? We can find out.
Well, we can find out the answer.
That's right.
Yeah.
Let's just get up there. If I'm wrong.
Or is it a terrible time to save? I feel like it is.
Up there.
Although saying that, I might be,
look at this place. The foundation.
I might be in for a bad time here, so maybe it was a good time.
The door above will come right down.
Well, then make it so.
You won't want to be in the room for this collapsing foundation and all.
Good thinking.
All right, then. Everybody clear out.
All right.
Prepare yourself for a blast at maximum power.
Oh, God, I'm out of here. I'm out of here, guys. I'm out of here. I'm following Mel. Oh, God. Here we go. Here we go, boys. Here we go, boys. The heist is on. The heist is Rizzle right now. Let's do this. Sonya. Boom.
Here we go.
Nice. All right. Let's enter that strong room, boys. Really, really slowly. I mean, at least I can still jump. Oh, God. I'm so glad this wasn't a thing in Fallout 3.
No.
Oh, Sonya's dead. Oh.
We don't need that.
Oh well.
But you can make another robot.
Yeah, I mean Sonya's dead. That's fine. Okay. We're getting there. Oh god. Wait, what? I fell off the edge. We're getting there slowly, guys. Dun, 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 dun. We're gonna make it. Dun, 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 dun. Hopefully you guys get that tune. If you don't, then I apologize. Okay, where's this door at? I have no idea. Oh, it's here. Brilliant. Okay, we're almost there, guys. We're almost there, boys. All right. Okay. Whoa! We get an autosave anyway, so that's fine. We get a bit of an autosave every time we go through a door and to a new location, so that is fine by me. All right, let's do it. Alright, well, okay, is this it? I'm gonna get my gun out, just in case. So, am I siding with this person here? I'll go and talk to this person up here. I feel like this is the person I'm siding with up here. Track and field, exactly. Oh, man. Yep, slowly winning that race, guys. Slowly winning that race. So, I'm siding with this young lady here, right? Hey, baby. No? Like, what do I do now? Quest? Enter the strong room? Okay. What do I do now? I mean, I'd like to side with her, but I'm not being given many options. Wait, what do I reply with? I don't know what I reply with now. This quest has been such a drain on my resources. So how do I side with the girl? How do I side with Fahrenheit up there? What's the dealio? What do I say to her? What do I do? Inform me, Darkness. I need teaching. This is your stream, Darkness. How do I do it? What do I reply with? I didn't hear what she said, so tell me. I need telling. I mean, I know this is against kind of like the idea of exploration games and whatnot, but this is your quest. This is your quest right now, so tell me, what do I reply with? When you're ready, Darkness. Thrilling viewing from Upstart DJ, I know. You will talk to her after this. Okay.
Mel was right. This isn't Diamond City.
So what? This doesn't change anything. It is still the same job.
Right.
I see the rest of you are in the dark about this. Nice, no-nos. You all just broke into Hancock's storeroom. You know, Hancock, the mayor of Good
Oh!
Mayor.
Damn it, Bobby.
Listen,
Wait.
Guys, I know this isn't what
so
you expect. But there are still a ton of caps on the
So we started
here.
Off
Help me take her out,
in Good Neighbor.
All of it is ours.
And
this
now
Hancock, we're, ripping
we're
off
in
here.
Good Neighbor.
The guy tends to hold grudges.
Counteroffer. Just go back into your tunnel, and we can forget this ever happened. What do you say?
Betray Bobby. Here we go.
You lied to us, Bobby. And you have to pay.
You can't do this to me. This isn't how this is supposed to go. Know what? Fine. More for me.
Rumble time, boys. Rumble time. Oh, get destroyed. Oh, well, there goes all my ammo. Oh, I am actually dying reasonably quickly. Alright, we're gonna get one more stim pack, and that should do us. Oh god, please. Why aren't you dying? Oh god, why isn't she dying? Maybe because I'm a terrible shot. Alright, one shot to the head, or to the arm. Oh, that's not gonna do enough. Alright, let's get the laser pistol out. Let's get the old laser pistol out. We've used all our ammo. Get the old laser pistol out, and we'll end it right here. Alright, you big bugger. Alright, you big bugger. 35% chance. I'm about to hit one, right? No? Can I not do that? Okay. Can I do it now? Oh god, please. Why isn't VATS working? Why do I have no AP? Oh, because power arm is out of fusion core juice. Okay. Thank you. Well done, everyone. There you go. We'll take everything. Well done, everybody. Good job, everybody. Take it to the head. I had no AP, unfortunately. Wait, I don't have to kill Mel as well, do I? Save after you kill her. Might be too late. No. Okay, might not be too late. Okay, we got this. Killed her. Gonna save right now. Alright, here we go. I'll come to you. Don't worry, Fahrenheit. I'm on my way, Fahrenheit. We got this. Fahrenheit, what a great name. You made the... Alright, Fahrenizzle. Ma Wizzle. Hey, girl.
Excuse me.
You made the right move.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Sorry to cause you trouble.
The boss will understand. You didn't know what you were doing.
I didn't.
Take this. A token. For doing the right
what,
thing.
What, two fingers? Oh, look at this! Guys! Look at this! Sets target on fire for 15 points of damage. Pookie, what do you think? What do you think of my new toy? Whoa! Look at it. It just wants to eat everything. Oh my lord, I love it. Thank
Hancock
you.
Hancock will be happy to hear about your loyalty. You should go pay your respects in person. It's best to stay.
Are you my new love interest?
Trust me.
Oh my god. Oh, my new love interest, Fahrenheit. Oh baby. All right. You know what? There you go. The Darkness 360, my beloved follower who I adore with all my heart, has got me a brand new minigun. Darkness, this has been your stream today. Thank you so much for not only the minigun, but also the fusion core and the power armor. Very much appreciated. That was a very good quest. It was just a shame that I got my ass kicked from everything. But Darkness, thank you. I am unfortunately going to have to end the stream there, though. I've run out of time. So what I'm going to do in between now and the next stream is I'm going to get my ass out of this place. I'm going to put my power armor in a safe place, and I'm going to sort myself out with ammo and stim packs. So yeah, we're going to do that off camera. So we will be in a different location when we start the next stream. But Pookie, Darkness, thank you for joining me today. Always appreciate the company. Even if it doesn't matter whether we have a lot of viewers or we don't have a lot of viewers, I always appreciate some form of company. So thank you both for joining me today. Darkness, thank you for taking control of the stream. That was a fun quest. Hopefully there'll be more tips for you to give in the future. Deacon, looking great. Thank you as well. I do have to rush off, unfortunately, so I will repair the armor, don't worry. I do have to rush off, though, unfortunately, so I am going to end it there. Guys, if there's anyone else that's watching, feel free to follow, yada, yada, yada. Anyway, have a good night. I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye. Goodbye, guys. Bye. Bye-bye.